first part of the lesson was we need to get the left shoulder working down to the ball more in the backswing. That will help keep your head more stable so that you don't pop up in the air. It'll also start to create the correct angle of attack, especially for irons. And I talked to you a little bit about how 42 degrees is really important in that backswing.